So I'd like to inform everyone, there's been a typographical error. The show was correctly...
The show was actually on 47th Street.
The show's on 47th Street, actually, so you're at the wrong spot. On a related note, this show was actually listed in the list. It was in the Steve, whatever his name's, the list. But it was incorrectly listed as there was no pit warning for the show. But I wanted to warn everyone, there is actually a pit warning in effect. In fact, I think Craig in the back has a copy of Pit Number 2, so be very, very careful when you're around him, okay? So we got to Matt Silver. Matt Silver.
Part one. I rocked it so hard that I ended up with whiplash the next day, so I'm trying to calm it down a little. I'm not as young as I used to be.
She's younger.
She is.
Does anyone have a glass of drink of water for Charles, maybe? I'll waterfall it. Someone taught me this. I'm going to waterfall it. Oh, God, that's not water. It's mineral water. Woo! This song, can I dedicate this song? While you're working on it? I'd like to dedicate this song to David Osama bin Laden Smith, everyone. Dave Osama bin Laden Smith. He wasn't supposed to be in town, that's why we planned the reunion, but he tricked us, so he's here. I don't know. Kinda awkward. It's like you see your ex-girlfriend come in the room and she has stubble and... Oh, wait a minute. No, it's not like that at all. Sorry. Maybe I will. It's usually hot. You know, it's usually really hot at the beach, too. It's a total sucker game. no waterfall. Hey, that's Christine's.
Don't go chasing.
What's his name? Who is he?
Do,
do, do, do, do, do, do, do. That's what we were up against. Bobby Joe Ebola and Milhouse, we were up against this. Do, 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 do.
That looks silly.
This place sucks.
Some say we won. It's not true.
Ready, Charles? Tick-tock, tick-tock. Milhouse, who are you next?
I have your water, Steve.
Dead silence. I love you guys anyway. Let's do it.
Slow down, but I think Lori and Jeff are a little tired.
We do have ambulance waiting by.
I'm gonna black out. Oh yeah.
We have
cassettes and t-shirts. We'd like to announce this is our last show, though. This is our last show, so I know.
Thanks for coming out.
10 more years! 10 more years! Oh, I'm working on a joke where the punchline is wake up Ted. It melds Megadeth and Ted Angel into one joke. I can't think of the setup though. But the punchline is wake up Ted. If I listen to the Jam, I'll wake up Ted. This goes out to Craig Hancock.
Yeah.
There's actually this book. There's this book we're reading on the ground. That's why we keep looking.
It's a really good book.
It's about a girl with a tattoo of a dragon.
It's Marley and Me.
When we were a band, we played back to back to back. I don't think that we ever really did that.
No.
Oh, they just sitting in.
You were drunk.
Heather, this song is a sing along if you want to sing along with us. Okay.
No, let's keep it traditional. It's 2010 though. Come on.
Is it? Shit. I think Heather will be required in the middle of this song, which she'll know when it happens. We can dedicate it to Hans. How about that?
There we go.
Dedicated to Hans.
No.
Let's go, come on. Hans, people are getting bored.
People were bored from the moment we started.
10 years ago.
In 1997. Okay, here we go. Jared's a bitch! Jared's a bitch! Jared's a bitch! Yeah. This was a big argument in our reunion practice about whether we were going to have an encore or not. It's not an encore, it's our last song. How about that?
Our last two songs, actually.
You ruined the encore!
No, I told you, no encore.
No, I'm right, you're wrong. There we go.
All right.
It's because of the Justin Pine. Here we go. And you guys.
Oh,
Thank you. We've been Milhouse.
Oh, really? Oh, you might see some.
Oh, they're right. I like close-ups.